Hello children, today we are going to start the next chapter, money. We know Indian currency is rupees and paise, where 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise. Or we can say that 1 paise is equals to 1 upon 100 rupees. So, if we have to convert rupees into paise, we multiply by 100. But if we have to convert paise into rupees, we divide the number by 100. Here, 85 paise are given. So, 85 paise will be equals to 85 upon 100 rupees. As 1 paise equals to 1 upon 100 rupees. So, 85 paise will be equals to 85 upon 100 rupees. Now, you can see there are two zeros in the denominator after 1. So, what we will do, we will place one decimal point on the left side of the 8. That is before two places. So, it will be equals to rupees 0.85. You can see. Two digits are there after decimal as there were two zeros in the denominator. Similarly, in the next part, rupees 125 and 22 paise are given to us. So, we will write rupees 125 as it is plus 22 paise will be written as 22 upon 100 rupees. So, it will be equals to rupees 125 plus rupees 0.22. We will place decimal after two digits on the left side. So, rupees 125.22. In the next question, we have to convert the following into paise. We know that 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise. So, to convert the given rupees into paise, we have to multiply it by 100. Here, 0.84 rupees are given to us. So, 0.84 rupees will be equals to 0.84 multiplied by 100 paise. Now, in this question, you can see two digits are there after decimal in 0.84 and two zeros are there in 100 after 1. So, when we will multiply these two numbers, this decimal will shift two places in the right side and it will get eliminated. Therefore, when we multiply 0.84 by 100, the sum product is 84. Paise. In the next part, rupees 512.50 is given to us. So, it will be equals to 512.50 multiplied by 100 paise. Again, you can see two digits are there after decimal and two zeros are there in 100. So, this decimal will be shifted two places in the right side and it will get eliminated. So, the product will be 512.50 paise. That is 51,250 paise. In the next question, we have to change the following into decimal and then add. So, 89 rupees 5 paise is the first number given to us. It will be equals to 89 rupees plus 5 upon 100 rupees. To convert paise into rupee, we will divide it by 100. So, rupees 89 plus it will be equals to rupees 0.05 as there is only one digit in numerator. So, we will increase one zero on the left side of it to place decimal after two places. It will be equals to rupees 89.05. Similarly, the next one is 918 rupees 56 paise. So it will be equals to rupees 918 plus rupees 56 upon 100. That is rupees 918 plus rupees 0.56, which will be equals to rupees 918.56. And rupees 7 plus 78 paise will be written as rupees 78 upon 100. So it will be rupees 7 plus rupees 0.78, which will be equals to rupees 7.78. So you can see we have converted all three given numbers into decimals. Now we have to add 89.8.05, 918.56 and 7.78. So 89.05, 918.56 and 7.78. As you can see that I have written the whole part together and the decimal part after decimal. The decimal is in one line. So we have to arrange all these three numbers in this way. Now add all the three numbers. 5 plus 6, 11, 11 plus 8, 19. 1 will be carried. 1 plus 5, 6 plus 7, 13. Now decimal is there. Put one decimal and 1 will be carried in the ones place. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 8, 18. 18 plus 7, 25. Carry 2. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 and 1, 11. 1 will be carried. 9 plus 1, 10. So the sum is rupees 1015.39. In the next question, again we have to change into decimal and then subtract. Here 286 rupees 89 paise are given to us. So we will write it as rupees 286 plus 89 paise will be written as rupees 89 upon 100. So rupees 286 plus 89 upon 100 will be equals to rupees 0.89. So sum is 286.89. Now convert 700 rupees 5 paise into rupees. So 700 rupees plus 5 paise will be equals to rupees 5 upon 100. It will be equals to 700 rupees plus 5 upon 100 will be equals to 0.05, as we have increased one zero on the left side of 5. This will be equals to 700.05. Now we have to subtract 286.89 from 700.05. Write them in columns. Now start subtracting. We cannot subtract 9 from 5, so we will borrow from the previous places. So all the places here are 0. Start borrowing from 7. It will be 6 left here. 9 will be left here. 9, 9, and it will become 15. Now 15 minus 9 is 6. 9 minus 8, 1 point. 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 8, 1. And 6 minus 2, 4. So, answer is 413.16.